So my friends, it's very beautiful. Today it's the 18th of November. This is a great chance to show you how it looks like to live in snowy country. Look at this. This is snow. Cold. You can feel cold. So cold.
So guys, now I came to cafe and my hands was freezing so well, but I came here and I so let's order.
Okay,
so I ordered my food and I'm waiting for this. The view is beautiful. Look at the view.
Look, I'll show you. Very beautiful.
Oh, why I'm wearing this bag? I don't know. Actually, I was talking about things that many people don't know. It's the things that you know. What is this? It's for TikTokers who is filming in night. And you know, oh, here is my tea. My tea is in Rahman. Look, Turkish tea.
So my meat is coming, this grain. This is a Turkish meal and it's called kofte. Yeah. No, it's this meal, no.
Pide.
Ah, not kofte, it's pide. Yeah, I literally forget this. And now let's get started to eat this delicious food, pide. Let's go, bros. I will start from this side. Oh, this is crispy. And you know, so cheese, so many cheese. Let's eat this. Let's drink some tea.
I already ended up my food and I will go to the master.
That's great. Alhamdulillah. This is good. So, let's go. This is everything what I filmed. There is no food. Everything was good and goodbye.
So, snow is like this. So cold. And but people love snow. When it's less, everybody love. When it's a lot, nobody will love this because people love things which is not mine, for example gold or money. Why everybody loves money? Because money is not so much. So I left this place and I'm going back home.